What's going on, guys? This is Powerful 2 Ghost Season 4, Episode 4. So, the episode was good. Pretty good, actually. And, pretty much, we know Diana and Drew was getting away. They thought they was going to get away. We know Kane find Drew, because I guess Drew was looking for some guy from under the bridge. The fight happened. Well, it wasn't a really fight because, you know, Drew did take the gun from him. And, of course, they were begging and they were both crying. I'm going to be honest. They were both emotional. Drew couldn't do it and Kane couldn't do it. Because you remember you got Monet's sister or cousin going in on her, how she made bad choices for her kids. And she realized that, then she know that Monet, she know that she was right. Monet realized she was right. And she realized, we know she gonna try to pause after Drew, but I think it's too late for him, for him to forgive her. I know Diana would forgive because she is a forgiving person. And Tariq don't want nothing to do with Diana. And even she's pregnant with his baby, cause it's not Celine. Celine was executed by Tariq. He could just let him walk, but he tried to take the gun from him. That was a big mistake in his life. What he was thinking, think that he's not going to shoot him? Because Tariq wasn't going to kill him. He shot the man when he was asking him, where's Diana at? Because you remember Pinky was following them. And that's how Tariq knew who they are. Now, we know shit is going to hit the fan. Now, we know that shit's going to be crazy. If it is next week's episode, I don't know. But I guess we'll see what happens. Because if it's not coming on next week, it's coming back in September, in my opinion. Don't know why they're taking a break. I was with Miss Ashley Miller when she said, why take a break? It doesn't. I was pissed too. I was just like she was. And she had the right to feel how she felt. It's just not right. For them to try to take a break, don't know why, because I know Powerful Oregon is coming next year, I think. I'm going to say next year. P-Rally Special, I think that it is coming out this summer, hopefully next month, because I'm so ready to watch it. I am going to check out the special. After that, I'll do a review of this Powerful 2 Ghost. Good episode, good, decent episode that we know Norma and Kane got it on. Then Tariq met Anya for the first time. I know next week, Brady going to tell Tariq leave Anya alone. Because you know I was going to find out regardless. But at the same time, I think this is for good to take down Norma. Now, we did see Norma and Davis McClain when they was talking. I see him checking her out. And then you got Carmen and Tate brother. You got his brother talking to Tariq. And you got Carla talking to Monet. And, you know, Diana did beg for her life. And when she was about to tell Tariq that she was pregnant, Monet told him for her. Saying that she's pregnant. Because even her sister knew she was pregnant. But Monet didn't pay no attention. She's so busy trying to get her name back out there. And we know Drew. We know Kane just told him that you dead to me. And he basically, you might as well, I'm guessing that he talking about Diana too. Because they the one that trying to kill their mom. And at the end of the day, King even said that he would never try to take them out, despite that he was upset with them, which he had the right to be upset. And we see this last We see the flashback about Monet and Drew. Drew didn't want to be there. We know he didn't want to be in the game. King even tried to tell Drew that you're not built for this lifestyle. Even he didn't say it, but we know that he don't want to be in the game. Drew could have stick with art because he can draw. And Diana could have stick with college. That would fit her as well. you know what I'm saying, focus on her life and stuff like that. Did she say she want to be a ball player? I don't know. She don't give me that. But I want to know if they're going to survive this season. Because this is the season finale of Pablo 2 Ghosts. But yeah, guys, that's all I was going to talk about. I wasn't going to talk about everything. We know that, like I said, next week's going down. We can see Brayden getting on with L. They hooked up. And he was sniffing coke, which I ain't surprised. And I feel like he's going to be like Tommy a little bit. But the difference is, will he survive though? And I'm sure he will. Maybe he will, maybe he won't. But that's it, guys. Just want to talk about a little bit apart. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and please share the video. I'm out of here.